You're an entrepreneur inside a large company. You've got this great idea. In fact, you think it's so great that it could end up changing the entire trajectory of your whole company for the better. But what next? Engaging the right internal stakeholders at the right time is absolutely crucial to your success. So you've figured out what are the project needs, but now you need to think about who are the right people across those needs that you should start engaging. And even more importantly, when is the right time to start to bring them on board? Does the stakeholder want to be involved from the beginning, get their hands dirty, be a part of the ideation process? Or is it somebody that needs to see a very well thought through, rational roadmap and work plan? Chances are it won't work the first time. In fact, you'll probably get many no's, and that's okay. It's really a part of the process. The question is, what do you do with that no? Do you take it as the final answer? Or do you continue to work, take the learnings, pivot, and come back with a much stronger pitch? So you get a yes, and that's great. But the job's not done. Most of these ventures will take months, if not years. So you have to keep your stakeholders engaged consistently throughout the process. But here's the trick. Don't think you have to do this all alone. Leverage your network. Think about who you already know in your company. Give them a call and just tell them about your project. You never know where it's going to lead. Maybe they happen to know somebody else in a different department that could be of great help. In my general experience, most people actually want to help. They might not know how, so it's important that you've thought about what your ask is, but chances are they can get on board and help you open doors that otherwise might have been closed. The journey you're about to go on is not going to be easy. But if it was easy, somebody would have done it by now. There's always something to learn, even from the naysayers. So take every experience and every conversation, no matter the outcome, as an opportunity to learn something. It's not going to be easy. But if you do have a truly groundbreaking idea and you manage to bring all the stakeholders on board, you'll get to see it come to life. And who knows where that might lead.